Caleb Templeman. Today I'll show you guys how you can send invoices with the Square Point of Sale app on a mobile. Don't forget to subscribe and turn on post notifications for more. I've now entered in the Square app. Quick note, I'm doing this landscape mode for the purposes of the video, but it is exactly the same when you're looking at it on portrait. What you need to do is you need to press on the three dots and then press on invoices. Once you're there, press on create invoice. Up next, select customer and add your customer. I've added my customer. Up next, press on add item. Now we need to add our item. Let's press all items. Let's choose test product as our item. Scroll down. We've also got the option to add a discount. If you want, we can apply that discount. Now another cool thing with Square is you've got the ability to request a deposit. You can request a specific amount. So for this purposes, let's go 50% and they can save and they will do that deposit. We can obviously remove the deposit if you want. So we can remove that like that. Up next, delivery. Here's the cool thing with Square. You can send it by email automatically, which I recommend, or you can share the URL manually. Let's do email. Frequency. This is cool. With Square, you've got the option to set up recurring payments. You can set it up once every day, week, month, or year. You can press the plus button to add it, for example, every 4 months. You can do that, which is what I really, really like. For this purpose, let's do it one time. It is send. When you press send, you've got multiple options here. To either send immediately 7, 14, 30, end of the month, or custom days. So it's really all up to you with what you do this. Another thing cool is reminders. You've got the option to schedule payment reminders. And you can add a reminder, and you can add, really, on the due date, wherever. You can really add whatever you want. And if you've already added it, it will give you a pop-up, like we see. We've got the option to add an invoice title. For this purposes, we will name it test. We've got the option to add a custom invoice ID. For this, 12347. Now, you can do an email CC if you want. View message. You can actually set a message, for example, we appreciate your business, etc, etc. You can do that. You can actually request the delivery address of your customer. So when they receive the invoice, they'll be prompted when they enter in their card information. They'll be prompted to enter in the delivery address as well. I'm not going to do that for this one. And you've got the option to allow customers to save card on file. What this basically means is they will have the option where they can save their card on file. And whenever you bill this specific customer, you will bill them straight away, hence their card being saved on file. So I'm going to turn that off for this moment. You can add it if you want. Another thing is we can actually add attachment. Take photo or choose photo, you can add that if you want. And this is what our invoice looks like. So we can save as a draft or we can press send. I'll send it off for now. Our invoice has been sent. That is it. That's how you send invoices for free, and it's so easy with Square Point of Sale mobile app. If you're new, don't forget to subscribe, don't forget to turn on post notifications for more updates. Bye for now.